was an Indian brave from the Cherokee Indian tribe. Lived near San Antonio on a reservation with his wife, Indian Joe. Where did you go? Indian Joe, are you in Kokomo? Indian Joe, where did you go?
Where did you go?
Are you coming back?
Are you coming back
to San Antonio? That's a pretty low note. One day he went out a hunting deer, long, long way from here. He said he'd be back in a week or so, but we haven't seen him for a year. Indian Joe, where did you go?
Where did you go?
Indian Joe, are you in Ohio? Indian Joe, San Antonio. You can hit that one. His wife was home, just carrying on, crying all night long. Indian Joe, she said, are you coming home? Oh, you leave me all alone. Indian Joe, where did you go? Are you in Mexico? Indian Joe,
Indian Joe,
where did you go?
Where did you go?
Are you coming back?
Are you coming back
to San Antonio? One day a letter came to her house, addressed to the wife of that man. Said, I'm here in Mississippi, and I've seen enough of this land. Indian Joe,
Indian Joe,
where did you go?
Where did you go?
He said, I'm coming back.
Oh, I'm coming back
to San Antonio. Indian Joe,
Indian Joe,
where did you go?
Where did you go?
He said, I'm coming back.
Oh, I'm coming back
to San Antonio.